Hey guys, welcome back to the co-star of Yoshi's Island, Super Mario World.
Copyright 1995 Nintendo.
By Nintendo. And I've been Green Coast Gaming, he has been.
This episode's only like 30 seconds long. I'm the James Wolves. Hi everybody, bye everybody.
That has been, but it is the James Wolves. Right, in this episode we start 2-2.
Dos dash dos, yes.
And right before we get a pace checkpoint, because I want to start the previous level over again in the next episode.
The baseball.
Oh yes, to play some ball.
Play ball.
Strike. Hit
the arrow cloud with an egg, and it'll fly off into the direction that it currently points.
Okay. Oh, bada-bada swing!
Swing, bada-bada-bada-bada-bada-bada! Swing, bada-bada-bada-bada-bada-bada! Yeah, that'll just be a consistent loop. They'll just keep catching your eggs and they'll keep tossing them back.
Oh god! Oh god! Ah! Get back here! Get back here! I almost died at the beginning.
Don't hurt the baby.
Oh, no!
You gonna hit the red arrow?
Okay. There you go. Ooh.
Whee!
Whoa. Oh.
Yeah, that was it. That one, he will hit your egg into whatever direction he's pointing. Oh. Almost. Oh. And it comes tumbling down.
One did Bridges tumbling down.
That spiky piranha will shoot spiky balls at you.
I don't think so.
Basically homing. I mean, if you stand still, it will. Oh, that's a purple toady. That steals your baby. Don't let it steal your baby.
Oh. Six. Oh, ah!
Careful! Run out of time. At least you have Shy Guys there for more eggs.
Yeah.
Alright, Sunflower blooming.
Yeah, it might be a good idea. Sunflower.
Shy Guy. Is that it? Yeah, I think you have six, yeah. Alright. To the left.
To the right, left. Up from away! I don't think I can do that. Oh shoot! Help! Oh great.
Careful.
Oh god. Oh.
Yeah, you can stun him. As you see now, he's shooting stars. Doesn't last long though, so don't.
Oh, we can't hit him.
Don't teabag on his body.
No! Oh god. Oh god! Oh my god! You're okay to stun him then. Oh, if you can. Can we eat him at all?
No.
We just done some.
Yeah.
Oh god! God! Oh jeez. All these guys, man.
There you go.
Alright, there you go.
Stun.
Any more of these?
No, but there's some Shy Guys with some red coins.
One way coin at least.
Yep.
Oh. Because then that was a point there.
Touch a superstar and become powerful Mario. This is super. Dash with Y, float in the air, run up a wall. You are invincible.
But. They're downstairs. Take the stairs.
It's down there. Oh, actually. Oh no, yes. Oh, it gives you eggs. Thank God. That's the block for when you have powerful. You're gonna have to go all the way
around. Oh, great. Do you have to go all the way around?
Yeah, because you passed through a one-way gate.
Oh, I can get shark more eggs.
Yeah, you can get more eggs. That's good at least.
Oh.
Thank you.
Ah!
Oh, that time he shot through the platform. He didn't do that the one time. Alright, there's one up there. Be careful.
I love that we set the thing. Oh god. Oh!
Oh my god, that sent me flying hard. Cool.
There you go.
Okay.
Well, now we saved
this. Okay. Okay.
Oh god.
That actually leads you to the rest of the... Oh, actually, no, you do need Super Mario to get past there.
Only all the small.
Yeah, you do need to get Super Mario.
And there's a checkpoint right there, too.
Okay. So, yeah, toss the egg on the green cloud, and then wait, use Super Mario and keep running. Yeah, head down. Head down again. Into the tiny little hole. Alright, now grab Super Mario first before you
eat. Oh, I have to do it.
Yeah. At least it gives you an egg consistently there every time. That's nice. Alright, ready?
Oh,
run. You don't really get a second chance at this, so you gotta go, go, go.
Oh, shoot.
Grab the star and then run. Notice how Yoshi's egg is purple instead of green.
What? Why are you falling?
It's fine, just keep running.
Oh, there you go.
You're good. Alright, grab the star.
And then what?
Grab that one. There you go. Run. Go with spikes. Because for some reason a baby can go over spikes.
There you go.
There you go. You're good.
Good.
Whew.
That was good.
That was very good. I believe that one has a flower in it. But it don't have.
Good.
Yeah, be careful because that will knock you off. Yeah, that's a jerkish cloud to get, so definitely do not try for that one.
Yeah.
Even if you were going for 100%, I would tell you not to go for that one, because that sucks. Ice Melon! So with the Ice Melon, it's only 3 shots, unfortunately, but you can freeze enemies.
Nice.
This has lots of secrets in it, so it's up to you if you want to find all of them. Yep, lots of single coins hidden in these, with red coins. And there is a cloud in that one under that sign.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, middle ring.
Oh.
Very nice, good job.
Nice.
Yeah, it's the whole thing with the limited sprites where it does that. It's very weird.
Whoa!
Squeaky Mouse!
Oh, God. Oh, God!
They do steal your eggs, too.
Oh, yeah.
You can go up or down.
Oh, God.
Oh, that works. You froze the mouse. Wow, that was close. That piranha could have nibbled your brains.
Oh my god. God, stop eating me.
Okay, now you're good.
There you go. Oh my god. God.
Yeah, they'll just keep taking your eggs. Don't even bother.
Yeah, I'm not.
Alright, Mole Yoshi's back!
Oh, wait. Might be, because it's been a while. What? Mole Yoshi.
The cool mole is back. Yeah, the controls are weird.
Oh!
It's alright, you got all the red coins, you're good. Okay. You can just go up top.
Nice.
lots of different pathways.
Alright, way. Hey, there, man.
Yeah, they're not affected by your tongue.
Okay. Do they can do this?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. It's gotta be facing the right way, though.
Oh, how?
Almost. You pretty much got one.
Oh, yeah, I got it. Oh, God.
Skull Mouse is a mouse just with a skull on it.
Oh, God. We're just getting to go.
I'm in neck for that.
Okay. Oh, I have to.
Nice melon.
I get it, yeah.
Those will freeze if you hit them.
Nice. Oh, jeez. I see that.
Yeah, they are hiding out in those little caves. Throw an enemy or egg into the tulip to receive some stars.
I will have an egg.
There's a shy guy there for you to get an egg. You just need to waste your melon. Well, you can't. No, that works. Okay.
Oh, how do you do this?
Yeah, point it up so it'll ricochet into the tulip.
Oh. Oh, my mind. My mind. Oh, God. Go. Oh. Oh, shoot.
Oh
my God.
You're not gonna be able to get that.
Yeah.
I mean, you could with the egg, but it's very risky to do that. Especially with that mouse trying to steal your egg. Yeah, I wouldn't.
How do you do this?
Just bounce up.
Oh man, the hole.
Yeah. High bounce. There you go.
There you go.
Ooh, there you go, with the prawn plant, and that's it.
I got one. Yeah, that wasn't that great of a level, but oh well.
That's fine. Again, not going for 100%.
So. Oh, wait, yeah, I still got plenty of time. That was the first level.
Yeah.
We got 37. Yeah. Two-3.
But first, suspend point.
Yep. I want to start at the beginning. Or from the river it died. What's a gusty taste like?
Yeah, these ghosty enemies are gusties. Oh. You can eat them for eggs.
I can?
Yes.
Oh.
They're just very speedy though, so you need to time your. Oh,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, there it goes. Oh, oh. Well, the rewind feature.
Oh, that.
Or the rooster. Yeah, the rooster
point. One bit better.
I mean, either word works.
Yeah. What's a gusty taste like? I wonder. Fast. Yes, that's hard to do. Nice, I got one.
Gusty is kind of like the fuzzy level, because they're like everywhere, so you just need to be a little careful.
Oh.
There you go. Stars.
Wow. Get back.
Okay. There you go. Here's your red coin.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah, you need to be on the edge.
Oh.
pipe?
Yep, pipe.
Here's your middle ring.
Get it. Unless they get it.
Oh. Extra star, because you have the enemy on screen.
Nice. These times the walls may be destroyed by throwing egg. Oh, okay. Oh, are you kidding me?
Yeah, you can go through it. Small jump. Should be able to get through there. There you go. Come on, game. Cooperate, please.
Come on.
There you go.
Yeah. It's hard with the thing in the way, though. Oh. Nice.
Cleared your pathway, and you got all the eggs out of it. Yeah, that's a lot easier.
We got
the bats.
Got a little bat thing. Oh. Awesome. I got that if I can. Might not be able to. Still.
Probably could have gotten it with an egg throw, but. Yeah, those ones won't allow you to hit those dust
mines. Oh god. Oh my god.
At least Baby Mario stayed there for that one. Could have been worse on that one. Stars?
Oh, I just wasted that.
I think you had a net positive of like one or two.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, Baby Mario stage, Powerful Mario. Go. Seagulls, by the way, for some reason in this random underground area.
Nice.
Alright, you can go down. Yoshi clipped through that warp pipe, by the way. Pixels, aren't they great?
Oh, there's another thing in there.
Yeah, that would have had enemies if you went down there without them spawning from that.
Yeah.
No red coin there? Not surprising.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Got a 1-up. Oh, button. Secret over there. Oh, there's multiple secrets.
Oh, yeah, that's one. Someone's closest.
Another powerful Mario stage. And more eggs.
Oh jeez.
Oh, that's a water blarg. You're good, you can just keep running. There we go. That's it. Pretty much half your red coins, actually.
Wow.
Once you clear that top part, you should be able to jump up there. There we go.
Wow.
Perfect. Yeah, you can just grab on that part.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Oh, I do. I guess I can't go this way.
Okay. Not bad. Melon. Yeah, this is the way to go. A couple of melons there for you to collect.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah, that's very good. You can just keep firing until the melon runs out.
I get a new one.
Yep. There you go.
There you go.
Perfect.
Oh, are you kidding me?
You can crouch and shoot.
Yeah.
I believe this is Mole Yoshi again. Yep. Mole Tank.
Tank into the Mole Tank here, dig through the... Oh, my God, I gave me 4 points.
It's Technically, in some instances, I believe this is one of them, that the transformation is optional.
Okay.
Because I think you just get, like, extra red coins that you wouldn't get if you avoided it, so... Oh, the key. There's the key. Okay.
Oh, God.
Well, yeah, you kind of wasted the thing now, so...
Good thing I did that.
Yeah, it's a very good thing you did that.
Alright, just skip it then. Oh god.
Giant seagulls. I think they respawn. No. Oh, actually, yes. One of them, or a couple of them, respawned.
I can't through this.
Oh no, that's where you just were with Powerful Mario.
Oh. That's why.
I mean, you get to be Powerful Mario with that.
Nah, I just saw where it was. I don't want to go back.
Yeah, going to the right is where you'll want to go.
Oh, I forgot I had that.
Well, at least you won't have to use your eggs now. Or at least, not yet, for a little bit. Oh, now you still have the other melon. You're good. Yeah, just wait for the bat to go away so you don't... There you go. Oh, there's a flower to the left. Yep. There you go.
Yo.
Got it.
Got the million plus flower me.
Oh, whoa!
Whoa!
That's a pit. That works.
Oh. Okay.
There is a Chomp Rock in there. If you want to use the Chomp Rock.
God, how am I gonna do that?
Oh yeah, they can destroy each other if you push one into the other one with, like, the melon. Or with an egg.
Oh, I almost pulled my...
There we go, that works.
How about this one is the case? Oh, it's in the level anyway.
It didn't matter.
Yeah, it's in the level anyway.
Hey, bonus game!
Yes.
Alright. We'll see. Hopefully it's not the flip one again. You've already had that twice.
Yeah. Nah. Oh, 10 more until we get the good number.
Aw, man. Nah. All you needed was another flower.
Another 10.
Drawing lots. Item chance. Yeah, alright, there we go. Finally, a new one.
I never done it, so hold on. Let's see. Save. Lots item chance.
A chance to gain an item. Flip only one card to receive the item shown.
Ooh, so I pick one.
Yep.
Let's do this one.
Kamek!
Nope.
I hope you enjoy your Kamek.
No. Let's try the bottom left then. What does the Kamek do?
Plus 10 stars. Not bad.
Alright, not bad. Oh, there were 3 Kameks on that one.
And those had melons on them, so you can get watermelon seeds from items
King
too.
Boo.
Yes, we have about 6 minutes left, so you should be able to do it.
Could do it. I mean, it might go overtime, but we could do it.
Overtime?
Alright, let's do it. Ooh, it's boobs.
A tiny little boobs. Yeah, you're so embarrassed. Look at the little red.
Oh.
Yeah. Run.
Got it.
There we go.
Excuse you.
Perfect.
Screw you, Boo. You scared me. Oh, wait.
You definitely don't screw up this egg throw. There you go. Nice.
Oh, there's only 2. Oh, we got. Oh, and we got a checkpoint.
Already. That one is also a red
coin. Oh, wait.
You'll be able to get that. You'll be able to get it. Don't worry.
Yikes. Anything up here?
Yes. I believe that has stars in it. You'll be able to bounce down on it.
Oh.
Yeah. Let's go up and around.
Yeah.
You'll be able to. There's an area to go up. And you'll be going, like, basically back and forth, like, all throughout this. Stars? Oh, yeah, you'll need to hit that red platform. That'll allow you to get that cloud if you need it. If you don't, that's fine. Go Shy Guys!
Oh, wait,
if you go in that door...
Oh. Door...
One more get eggs. Yeah, you're probably gonna get hit here.
There's a cat, I guess it's
the... Yeah. But going in here basically resets that other room.
Okay.
Which means...
What's that mean? Shoot this again?
Yes.
Nope. Ah! I've wasted so many eggs. There's eggs up there, though.
Yep. Three, to be precise. Basically, you need to get the key in order to reset that, because then you'll be able to get that middle ring after the fact. I think the key's in that little, that cloud that you saw before, where you hit that platform and it gave you a platform to be able to get it.
What? Wait, sorry.
Just keep going the way you went last time.
That went last time?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'll let you know when to stop and then do what you need to do. Yeah, just go over that way. Down here, you get that red one, and then you go to that dust cloud.
This way.
Yeah. Line it up.
You don't want to die?
You're good. You got the key. You're good. Mm-hmm. All you need to do now is go to that key door, and then when you go in there and do what you need to do in there,
nice.
You'll reset the room, and then you'll be able to get the middle ring. You'll be able to get that box crate.
Oh, wait, I'd reset this.
No, go up there.
Oh,
go up there to the
okay.
key door. And going in there will reset the
room. Okay,
okay. So now you don't have to create that bridge to get up.
Alright, now I'll go back in there. Wait, oh, I can't.
No. Don't worry, you'll have your way out.
Okay. Oh, jeez.
Careful, careful, careful.
Oh, no! Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Let's do this for a minute. I think we set the timer.
You just reset it right to 10.
Uh-huh.
You got the booze moved to a point where you can actually get past them.
Alright.
Yeah, pipe right there.
Is there any coins?
Yes, extra red coins and a flower.
Oh. Let me see if I can get that. I might not be able to.
It's alright, you have platforms there to get.
Yeah, platforms.
You're good. There you go.
Nope.
Alright, now you go in the world.
There you go.
Now you can get the crate.
Bam. And also X-Eggs, which I don't need.
More stars.
And... Right.
Yeah, don't hit that. Go up there. And now that'll lead you right to the middle ring.
Done, yeah.
Yep.
Nice.
And a flower.
And a flower, nice.
And stars you can't get. They like taunting you that way. Yeah, just avoid those ghouly guys.
I guess not.
Yeah, those guys are like in there. Whoa, how did you... Okay, you completely avoid them. Yeah, just run all the way across.
Okay. There you go.
And into the warp pipe.
Nice. Get in the warp pipe. We're getting close. Well, I mean, I don't know.
You actually are close.
Oh.
Nice. This section is kind of a pain, though. Because, yeah, these lava bars are like 3D. And then you have to go on a log across lava.
Good idea, start here.
Yeah, it might be a good idea.
Oh, right here, I see. Case.
Yeah, you just need to make sure you don't get hit by the booze, so just turn around as need be. There you go, you're good.
Bad. I didn't even hit the restart point, but you know.
Whoa.
What?
Okay. Somehow that ate you? I don't know how.
Yeah. Go.
There is one of those cracked things up there, but honestly, don't matter.
I'm just
yeah, it don't matter.
Point stuff.
Alright. Middle ring?
Yeah.
Those are 3D, obviously. You want to keep jumping. Yeah, jump across onto those platforms on the side there. Those are your safe havens. There you go.
Okay.
You're good.
This is the beginning of 3D, because it's probably used like how Star Fox was.
Yep, and that's the boss board.
So I don't want to do all that platform crap again, so...
Yep, go ahead and do the restore point.
Yep. There you go.
Alright. King Boo fight! This is secretly Luigi's Mansion 4!
Well, this wasn't, you know...
I mean, technically this is Luigi's Mansion 0.
Yeah.
If you want to be technical.
Oh yes, we have Baby Mario's twin brother at Bowser's Castle. But we're not handing him over to the likes of you.
Oh, God. What do you have against orange Yoshis? Like any Boo fight? Just hit him. Gotta ricochet the eggs off of him while he's turned away from you. Yeah, so like face, yeah, and ricochet the eggs onto him. There you go. And you might get stars.
If I can.
It's coming to you. Oh, never mind. It disappeared.
I just come this way. Oh, God.
There you go. Yeah, this is kind of a easy Boo fight, to be honest. Oh. Whoa. That was cool. One more, just need another egg.
I don't have egg.
that might help.
Oh yeah, I don't have egg though.
That's okay, they have the bats there so you can get the eggs.
Oh wow, but it's like...
Technically, yeah, he should have turned around on you.
Oh, wait, oh.
Yeah, you need to swallow the... Ooh. Yeah, just collect as many eggs as you can from this position and then move to the left and then do it that way. You should be good. I think you'll be good with that. Alright, bounce. There we go. That's it.
Nice. I was gonna try to get those. Like, come on.
Yeah, the cutscene kind of screws you over.
It does. Are we good on time?
We're over time.
Okay.
Oh, God, keep that Gacy's fun. Gator's gonna be so mad at you.
I know, when he watches this, if he ends up, probably watch some of it. But that means we ended this episode with the boss.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Yeah, that means I'm gonna, you know, you do a,
suspend point.
So why not? Just if we ended that episode, why not?
Yeah.
In case if we stop recording.
Technically this is the end of our recording session.
So yeah, anyway, I've been Queen Co's Gaming, and he's been...
The James Rolls.
And we'll see you guys in the next episode. I'll just do 2-5.
Woohoo!
Woo! I'm out.